sheltering me from the gloom. Sun beating on its dead frozen leaves.
Toys. see a slow, simple youngster by a busy street, with a begging bowl in his shaking hand, trying to smile but hurting infinitely. Nobody notices. I do but walk by. An old man gets naked and kisses a model doll in his attic. It's half light and he's in tears. When he finally comes, his eyes are cascading. I see a beaten dog in a pungent alley. He tries to bite me. All pride has left his wild, drooling eyes. I wish I had my leg to spare. A mother visits her son, smiles to him through the bars. She's never loved him more. An obese girl enters an elevator with me, all dressed up fancy, a green butterfly on her neck. Terribly sweet perfume deafens me. She's going to dinner alone. That makes her even more beautiful. I see a model's face on a brick wall, a statue of porcelain perfection beside a violent city kill. A city that worships flesh.
Waking up to a new gallery of wonders every morn, bathing in places no one's seen before, shipwrecked on some matte-painted island, clad in nothing but the surf, beauty's finest robe.
Beyond all mortality we are, swinging in the breath of nature, in the air of the dawn of life, a sight to silence the heavens.
I want to travel where life travels, following its permanent lead, where the air tastes like snow music, where grass smells like fresh-born Eden. I would pass no man, no stranger, no tragedy or rapture. I would bathe in a world of sensation, love, goodness, and simplicity.
While violated and imprisoned by technology.
The thought of my family's graves was the only moment they used to experience true love. That love remains infinite.
As I never be the man my father is.
How can you just be yourself when you don't know who you are? Stop saying, I know how you feel. How could anyone know how another feels?
Who am I to judge a priest, beggar, or politician, wrongdoer? I am, you are, all of them are.
Play, forget every rule. There's no fear in a dream.
Please begin to read inside the snowflake.
A child asked me,
what's the color of our lullaby?
I've never been so close to truth as then.
Death is the winner in any war. Nothing noble in dying for your religion,
for your country, for ideology, for faith.
before another man.
Speaks. speaking power to us all. You alone are mighty, for metal, that is true. We own the right to live the fight. We're here for all of you. Now spare the blood of your steel. We'll never try. Stand and fight together beneath the metal. Here we are again to bring them all destruction, suffering and pain. We are the hammer of the gods. We are thunder, wind and rain. Bear the weight of fear with swords in feeble hands, with dreams to be a king. First one should be a man. Well, I call them out and charge them all with a light that is alive. In their final hour, they shall confess before they die. Brothers everywhere, raise your hands into the air. We're warriors. Like thunder from the sky, sworn to fight and die. Warriors. If I should fall in battle, my brothers who fight by my side, gather my horse and weapons, tell my family how I die. Until then, I will be strong. I will fight for all that is real, and all who stand in my way will die by steel. Brothers everywhere, raise your hands into the air. We're warriors. Brothers everywhere, raise your hands into the air.
Like ice, one look could kill.